Yes, hazmat crews had to be called out to a semi-truck accident this afternoon near I-40 in the Kilpatrick Turnpike. This semi rolled on the ramp from I-40 eastbound to the Kilpatrick northbound and was leaking fuel. The driver was transported to the hospital. No word on his injuries, but that ramp is still closed.